you get a chance, you're gonna have to watch my last video.
Oh, is it the one where you
the
got
one where I got kidnapped? Yeah, dude, it's so awesome.
I'm surprised my stream hasn't cut off on me today. It's been pretty smooth.
Oh, I've been downloading a couple movies too. Those are good. Turn all that off.
Oh, it's her, really?
Yeah, he's over by the fence.
That's funny.
Oh, he's running away. Yeah, that's right. Run away, bitch. Have you been to the other side? Oh,
well, you
fucking bitch. Where the Alpha Raptor was at in this area.
Yes, and it's still there.
Really?
Yeah. Believe it or not.
Yeah, you fucked with the wrong person today. Fucking pillow. I was gonna let you run off, God, but no. You gotta come get me. You got out, huh?
No, so all together to get two saddles, all we need is 300 keratin. And so far, I have 200. So...
To get two saddles?
Yeah, to get two saddles.
Go grab the keratin out of my thing. There's only like 30 or 40. But...
That's still quite a bit.
Yeah.
And I haven't really confirmed this, but I've noticed that the pickaxe is better to get keratin out of stuff than
Yeah, because you get mostly hide with the hatchet.
Yeah.
Oh, with speaking of hatchet, they're making a new one.
Wait, what?
Hatchet, the movie.
Yeah.
They're making a new one.
Oh, sweet.
Well, they're actually rebooting it.
That's not bad.
Yeah. Kane Hodder is still playing Victor Crowley, so I'm okay with it. It's gonna be called Victor Crowley, though. It's not gonna be called Hatchet.
Oh, interesting. Hold on, I'm repairing armor at the moment.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, your house. So earlier I was spawning a lot in your bed just because I kept on dying from three terror birds, a raptor, and a cardinal all together.
Yeah, where did you go?
Just where the pond is at, where those beavers usually are. Yeah, but they were pissed. I didn't do anything. I just wanted my stuff, but they're all like, meh.
Yeah, there was a lot of terror birds over there the other day.
Yeah. What was I getting? I was getting keratin from your chest.
It's probably not a bad idea to go over and tame someone else.
Damn, you have 120 metal.
Yeah, dude, I went over to Skull Island last night, remember?
Oh, yeah.
I got eaten by the boat. So the boat got eaten the first time, right when I got to the island. So I swam back after getting all the shit. That was a pain in the ass. Then I made me another boat, put a storage thing on there so I could haul more shit back. Yeah, got attacked by a whale right when I got on the island, and he didn't destroy the boat, but he destroyed the fucking... the storage unit. So I drove the boat back, and then I think I logged off after that. That fucking whale over there, though. I even looked around, and I didn't see him anywhere, dude, near my boat. And then all of a sudden, he shows up out of nowhere. I'm like, you bastard.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Those things
are fast.
They are.
So, yeah, I could have got a lot more back if he didn't destroy my fucking storage thing.
All right, let me double check. Argentavis, you need 150 keratin, and we have 230. So we just need about 90 more.
Okay.
No, 60, 65-ish. Which really is like probably just 6 turtles. So I need to...
You make the turtle, or you kill the turtles. If you need help, let me know, and then I'll just make as many fucking trank arrows as I can.
Make what?
Trank arrows.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna steal some iron from you.
Okay.
Just because my bow's broken and I can't do anything without it. Do you mind if I steal, like, half?
No, go for it, dude. I can always go over there and get more metal. Now that I know where it's all at.
Yeah. And there's some near our base, I believe. If you go up those stairs and turn around to, like, right when you get to the top of the stairs, there's an iron deposit.
Oh, okay. Over where the hole's at?
Do you want me to show you real quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me go start smelting this and I'll do that. Because it's really close.
Yeah, if it's easier than going to the island all the time.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it doesn't have as much as Skull Island. But...
Right. I'm sure we'll have to make a few trips there anyway.
For real. Until we get birds, it'd probably be the fastest spot to get out. Yeah. Alright. On my way.
I wonder if anybody from Turok's on.
No, not that I knew of. Then again, a lot of people got on.
So I'm thinking they could probably help me get our fucking Tronodon out of the sky.
that would help.
Unless we get a bird first.
Yeah. We can get at least one bird, and then can we pick up the other bird? And
we can just whistle it. Once we get close enough, we can just whistle it to follow us.
Yeah. Well, that's what I was thinking. We could build the saddles and then go tame it. Because if we have the saddles, then we
it's
can
so
pick
funny.
Up one
we
bird.
Learned to not use our torches on this map. And that's. Kind of easy to see. I mean, there's been a few times it's been too dark for anything.
Yeah, I haven't had that problem yet, honestly.
I've had a problem twice, but not in this area. It was where we first started.
Okay. Yeah. Fucking stairs.
Really?
Might as well get some over here too. There's also crystal, I believe.
Okay.
Whoa. Yeah. Yeah, right here.
Oh. Hey, turn up. Motherfuckers in their garden plots on the wall. It's just weird.
Yeah, I don't know why they're doing that. Like, there's a lot of stuff I don't understand. Oh yeah, I changed our name to Whiffledick Incorporated.
Ah, hey.
Just so you know, Whiffledick. If anyone gets confused, Whiffledick. Oh, there's some over there too. If you look where I'm looking, from that cliff over there. Yeah.
How do we get up there?
I think we have to go up that hill and around.
Isn't that like right above our base?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Pretty close, yeah.
It might be like the next mountain over. Still.
Damn, this is getting some iron. There we go. We've depleted this pot of iron.
Pretty much.
So yeah, there's not too much.
I got like at least over 100 though. Still going. There we go.
Yeah, I got exactly 100.
I got 98.
Sweet.
Oh, hey. Come get this real quick.
Getting what?
It's only two.
Oh, it's two. Yeah.
It's two more than what you had.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, hold on. I gotta scout this shit.
Yeah, this spot is sketchy. Like, I don't like this.
Well, no, I just want to see, figure out how to get up that other mountain, unless we need something to fly over.
I was actually going to check on that real quick, just in case. Yeah, I got stuff smelting the home anyway, so. But I'm pretty sure you just have to walk up and around.
Yeah, there's got to be a staircase somewhere.
Maybe not. You might have to fly up there. No.
No?
No, maybe not. Hold on. Walking around. Ooh. There's a staircase going down right here. Whoa, where does this lead?
Wait a minute. I wonder if I can scale the side of this cliff. No. Something's keeping me from jumping.
Interesting. I never really explored this spot and got away with knowing where I'm going.
Nope. Can't scale up.
I wonder if there's a staircase behind this giant ass rock.
See, this comes out the other side.
Yeah,
yeah. I think we have to fly up.
Yep. It would seem so. Ooh, almost ran off the side of the cliff. I wonder if there's a...
metal spike? Yeah, I'm gonna check this other side.
Checking above our house. I was thinking if they had anything up there, but it doesn't look like it.
Are you stuck?
What's up there?
This parasaur is stuck.
That Brano's still there.
Well, this parasaur is a good starting berry collector.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
I just only have 7 narcotic arrows. I don't know if that'll knock them out.
No.
It's a level 90 parasaur.
I'd find a lower level one at least.
No, actually, I'm finding out on PvP you want to try to tame the highest shit possible.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Just because stats, dude. Just the stats. That's the only reason why.
Yeah. It already has higher stats to start out with. So.
It's just going to be more pain in the ass to tame. That's why we need, like, kibble and shit. But we need dinosaurs to get eggs. And then I need some oil.
Are we still planning on moving our base, or are we going to keep the spot that we have?
Well, I mean, we're going to keep this spot for a little bit, but yeah, I'm sure having a couple bases won't hurt. In case one of them gets raided, we always have another one to go to.
Yeah. And if anything, we can all stay at one base. That way we each have our own base. And if one of us goes down, the other one can go to that a different one and help him start building in a different area.
really want to fix this fucking wall.
Yeah. So do I.
It's driving me nuts.
It's just kind of there.
But it's not really a priority.
Yeah. Are you trying to tame a parasaur, by any chance?
Well, I was thinking about taming that one that's stuck in the wall over there.
Okay,
because it's not going anywhere, so I'm not in a hurry to do it. So we'll see what happens. No. But he's like coming up the hill, dude. Like around the corner from our base.
We might have to take him out. Somehow.
He's getting kind of close to that parasaur, dude, and I want to go tame it.
Ooh, speaking of which, you're making narco arrows. I have freaking so much rotten meat in my fridge.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I have like
just
100.
Just keep it in your fridge.
Yeah. I have 150, I think.
Okay. I just had 33, so I just need chillas and narco berries, but I figure if I could tame this parasaur, then...
It'd be so much more helpful.
Yeah. Just a little. And it's something I can tame easily without wasting a bunch of shit. I just need that alpha raptor to go somewhere else. The fuck, he's hanging out, like, right where I farm everything.
That's so shitty.
It is shitty.
I takes so much to repair.
And it's just running back and forth in the same spot. Go somewhere else. Oh, wait. I think it did. Ooh, it's taking off down the beach a little bit. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, don't come back. Keep going that way. There you go. All right. You should be far enough where I can come fuck with this parasaur. What up, guy? I know this is going to hurt a little bit, but...
Bear with me.
Oh, he ran. Fuck. Where you going? Alright, fuck it.
And once that iron is done smelting, I'll actually have a melee weapon again. If bird doesn't fucking take off with it.
Parasaur down.
Nice. I am gonna have to get off here soon, but...
Gotta go work.
I'll be back on. Yeah, I'll be lit. Yeah,
you know you can get your arrows back too when you shoot them and things, right?
Yeah, isn't it? Like, well,
you just like, walk up to them and it automatically gives you back. But your narcotic arrows will turn back to stone arrows.
Okay,
shit, there's a carno over here. Fuck.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of carnos over there.
Well, it's trying to fight through a spike wall at a Pteranodon. I just don't know if it'll come fuck with this parasaur when it's done.
Do you want me to come over there?
I mean, I'm not in any danger, but when he's done with his Pteranodon, I don't know what's gonna happen.
I'm coming over there. Ooh, what's this? I found an egg. It's a Triceratops egg. And I found the parents. They're too slow, they can't catch me. That's fuck for me.
Fuck, I really want to tame that Carno too, but I don't have enough shit.
Yeah, we don't have some materials for that.
Alpha Raptor's back on the beach. See through these trees right here.
Okay.
Maybe he'll accidentally hit that Bronn on the Bronn will fuck with him. What level is he?
Oh.
Huh?
Jesus. It's 130.
Fuck.
Oh, he's right. Okay, I see where he is. I can easily lure him away. I'll be right back. Okay. I'm gonna get a drink of water.
Yeah,
over
I gotta
here.
Collect some more berries and shit.
Yeah, I'll start attracting him away from you though.
Be careful. I don't know, he's might be stuck on that wall, but I mean...
Whoa, egg is this one? Oh, it's not an egg. That's a Dodicerus. My dumbass was all like, it's a big ass egg, dude. So, if you use Curitin and Chitin at the same time, will that work?
Yeah.
It will?
If it takes both, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's one or if it says Chitin / Curitin, dude, you can use either one as long as the total equals what you need.
Sweet. That'll make my job slightly easier. Alright, where's that corner?
He's still over here by the spike wall. I think he's trying to fight that Pteranodon through the spike wall, and I don't think he's hitting him. The Pteranodon's stuck in the wall. It might keep him occupied for a while.
Did you kill a raptor?
No.
There's a dead raptor over here.
Chop it up.
I should actually. I didn't think about that. It's about to decompose. I don't even know where it's at anymore. Yeah, I think it already decomposed. Alright, so if you're... Oh, it's at the bottom of this cliff, isn't it?
Yeah. I just seen you run by.
First off, that can die. Oh, I see it. Yeah, it looks like it's stuck in his wall.
Yeah, it looks like, well, it looks like the Tyranodon's stuck. He's trying to attack it, but can't.
I'll keep an eye on it from right here.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on it too, because it's like right in view of my parasaur here.
How far is your parasaur coming along?
11%.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to watch this thing the whole time. I might have to kill the Karna.
Ooh, that Brawno's getting close, so maybe it'll accidentally hit the Brawno and the Brawno will just kill
it. Ooh, that'd be awesome. Doesn't look like it though.
Yeah. But if it keeps roaming in the area.
Dietary aid today. God, it's exactly 2 weeks away until Destiny 2 comes out.
All my
so
games came out
right. Yesterday. Yeah, no. What was this? Get out of here. Shoot. Fly, don't love me. Oh, my stream froze. Still not that good. Refresh and see what happens. Yeah, I think you're safe. That card is going to be stuck there for a while.
Yeah, I think so too. I'll just keep an eye on it while I'm feeding this thing.
Yeah. Call her if you need anything. I'm going to look for some more turtles.
Back over to that island, right? Scroll island?
I did actually, there's nothing there.
Really?
Yeah, like literally nothing. I was like, damn. 150, I'm gonna kill that fucking turtle. Won't even know what hit him. No one below the bench.
It's rain in the fucking, it's still hot outside, Jesus.
Oh, it just stopped.
Right. Take some of my armor off.
Fuck you, Pegama Stacks. Yeah, now I'm hitting this turtle. Now there's turtles and shit all over on that island over there. I'm gonna go over there for a minute. I can use all the boats to my advantage. Just sit on them and shoot. Oh my god, there's a lot of turtles over here too. Oh, I got three turtles on me again. I mean, I'll be fine, but just thought that was crazy how we're on the same island.
Kind of makes it feel.
Yeah. Oh, it's only low level, that should be fine. Oh, there's another turtle! There's four turtles! I killed one of them, but still. It's the turtle squad from Pokemon. the only explanation. You would.
God damn it, Alpha Raptor, go back to the beach. Stop coming up here.
That one was almost dead.
Ha! The Bronos talk or killing that Carnoid.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Bronno's gonna take me out. Oh, did you leave it alone? He's not dead yet, Bronno. Go get him.
Go get him.
Huh, he stopped attacking him.
Man, these turtles are resilient. I've used quite an amount of arrows on all of them, too. I had 79, I'm almost out. I'm at 17. Oh, this one's running. All together, I got 30 keratin out of that.
Really?
Yeah.
Find small bugs. Does that have to be keratin or is it chitin and keratin?
Chitin and keratin. Huh, I have 8 followers on Twitch. Did not know. I've also had a total of 70 different people watch me.
I think I had one person pop on for like a second.
Yeah, I get that pretty often. People just kind of show up and just leave and I'm like, okay.
I had some guy trolling yesterday. I had to kick him off.
What was happening?
He was just trolling. He was like, ooh, I want you so bad. They're just making obscene gestures, just trolling, dude.
One of those sitting there.
So
just
I
like
suspended
him
and then I just
off.
And then I banned him from channel.
Yeah, that's
like
when,
man, don't you have something better to do with your time than just to make up stupid shit on somebody's stream?
For real though. Like, there's so much other shit you could be doing.
Right.
Bird shooting you out of the sky.
Yeah.
So much food.
Yeah, that's definitely a good thing about killing shit. Well, you get a lot of meat.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm not too worried about food for a while.
I need to get some oil so I can start turning it all into jerky.
Oh yeah. Huh.
Yeah, for one, it lasts longer, and then you can start making kibble out of shit. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So yeah, it looks like we only need like 35. More keratin or chitin, and then we should be good.
Yeah, I'll try to get a little bit. I got lucha on later, but I'll probably be back on at like 7 or 8 o'clock.
So. Yeah, I get off about 8, hopefully, sooner. Depends on what I'm doing, if I'm either dishes or if I'm dietary aid. Ammo real quick. Ooh, I should probably make my sword as well. Oh, not my sword. I could probably make a sword, actually. Be helpful.
Fucking Karno's still trying to get that Tron or not. Parasaur is at 50%.
That's not bad. That's not bad.
Getting a little close, but you just fuck with that bird.
I'm watching.
I'm just over here picking weeds. Yeah. He wants nothing to do with me.
Like doing its thing. Stream, little guys. Stream.
Need to call me.
Theater, oh, no shit. That makes it so much easier. Ooh. So excited to get Sergeant Davis to catch your kids. I didn't know that the Bigfoot dude you just follow him around and give him berries.
Oh really?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm looking at the passive taming tutorial thing, and that's the picture it shows. This is the big guy. Big mango berry.
I've never tried to tame one of those. I don't know what it takes to tame one.
They're hard to find, but yeah, I guess you just gotta follow him and feed him berries.
Oh, you just follow him?
Yep.
I seen one in the redwoods.
Oh, really? I think that's where they spawn, actually.
Yeah, that's where I see them also.
I'm gonna get off. I will talk to you either tonight or tomorrow.
Alright.
Talk to you later. Yep.
He don't care how they feel, they can't even love them. He knows it's all over.